We are pleased to present the LC120FR fixed ratio series of metering and mixing systems that include a robust and rugged parallel drive for low to medium viscosity dispensing. Machines are available as all pneumatic models or supplied with digital touchscreen control. In this presentation, we'll be demonstrating a digital system with a remote twin mixer mounted on a gantry robot. Fisnar machines deliver precise shots and beads using positive displacement technology. This volumetric method of dispensing ensures consistent and accurate results for encapsulating, bonding, and form-in-place gaskets. Shot sizes in the range from 5 to 120 cc are possible. The adjustment and range of the shot is dependent upon the mix ratio of the fluid to be dispensed. As a general rule, the lower limit is 15% of the higher setting. Therefore, in an example of a 1-to-1 ratio, a range of 18 to 120 cc is possible. When selecting a ratio of 18 to 1, the maximum ratio that the machine can accommodate, a reduced shot range in the order of 10 to 78 cc is possible. The shot output is adjusted by a sensor, which sets the forward stroke of the metering pumps. LC120FR systems will meter, mix, and dispense fluids that are low to medium viscosity. Metering pumps are rod and piston design, with long life seals and precisely machined internal surfaces. Fluid holding tanks are manufactured from stainless steel. Pneumatic process control options include remote mixing, agitators, and nitrogen. Additional options for digital models include low and high level sensors, automation to Fisnar robots, thermostatically controlled heating, shot counter repeater, and anti-gel purge timer. Fluid held in the tanks is gravity fed into the metering pumps, which meter and deliver the correct ratio and shot size to the twin mixer, fed by industrial hoses. The twin mixer valves include an adjustable snuffback non-drip feature. Let's review how simple the machine is to set up and operate. The machine and components will arrive pre-assembled and wet tested. The twin mixer will either be mounted onto the machine frame or prepared for remote installation. In our demonstration, we have mounted the twin mixer to the robot. Place the machine on a bench that is sufficiently robust to take the weight and movement of the machine. Mount the head securely to the robot by the mounting fixture provided. The LC120FR is a digital model requiring a clean dry air and electrical connection. There is a female 1/4-inch BSP connection at the rear of the machine for hookup to your clean dry air regulator. Once air is connected, locate the main air isolator switch and air pressure regulator at the rear of the machine. Turn on the main air isolator switch and set the pressure gauge to 80 psi. Depending on the machine voltage, a 110 or 220 volt power cable will be provided for connection to the LC120FR. The cable will be bare at the power end to receive a suitable customer provided power connector. Hook up the power cable to a power outlet. Connect I/O cable from the robot to the DIO connector labeled at the rear of the LC120FR. Turn on the electric isolator switch at the side of the machine. Locate the fluid material TDS. Ensure that each fluid component is introduced to the correct tank and verify the components with the TDS. Slowly fill down the side wall so as not to introduce air. Allow the two components to stand to clear any air bubbles. Do not install a static mixing nozzle or mixer shroud at this stage. Disposable cups should be used for the following quick test. Cycle the machine by the foot pedal and ensure that a smooth, air-free flow of fluid is seen at the twin mixer outlets. Consult the manual provided. Further setup requires bleeding, phasing, and ratio checking. These procedures can be followed with a setup video or by following the instructions provided in the manual that came with the machine. The next stage is to install a static mixer and mixer shroud. Tighten using an adjustable wrench and adjust the pressure for desired shot rate. The digital logic is programmed to accept commands from the robot. Dispensing a shot is controlled by the LC120FR when the robot is in position and the dispense command is sent. The shot output is adjusted by a sensor, which sets the forward stroke of the metering pumps. Here, we are demonstrating the robot dispensing a shot output on command from the LC120FR. Form-in-place beads and seals will be controlled by the robot, with the robot program adjusting the dispensing speed as necessary. The system is now ready for production.